Sanchez's home. Police found items stolen from the burglaries. They also found many compact discs, but not the one stolen from Carrie Jo Lawson's home. In the bottom of Sanchez's closet, police found two CD cases. On a hunch, Sanchez denied the cases were stolen and said they were his. It had been almost a year since Callie Jo's murder, and investigators hope there may be some forensic evidence on the CD cases. The first problem was that the outside cover was vinyl.
No.
My heart started racing.